As you know, digitalization is in full swing when it comes to the industrial automation field. So networking technology and equipment like routers, switches are needed to transport data from the field or from edge devices to higher up systems or even into the cloud. So they're the crucial part when it comes to the whole OT environment. But what happens on a bad day? Oh no, our router broke. So there's no connectivity up anymore any longer. That's a problem. But thanks to PRTG, you're covered. PRTG already identified the outage of the device and alerted us, so we can see the device is no longer reachable. But that's only one way. The second part is that thanks to our PRTG OPCA server, we already informed also the SCADA operators of our shop floor that the device has an issue. So when we look into the SCADA, then we can see that the connectivity alarm is already flashing. That means they are informed that the router is actually broken and can take the right measures. But we can also acknowledge the alarm to inform the IT persons that we will take care of the device, or that at least we will do proper measures. As you can see, the alarm was already acknowledged in PRTG by the SCADA operator. That means I, as a PRTG user, are aware that the operators in the control room are aware of the issue, and we can now figure out how to resolve it in the most efficient way. This leads to a better collaboration between the IT and OT teams to tackle issues on the shop floor. So we save the company time and money, and in the end, we all can have a nice day.